Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. I wanted to share this video really quick. On April 2nd of 2014, my calves measured in at 12.5 inches, and today, December 6th, they're at 14 inches. And I have been working my calves. I do at least 16 sets a week, not necessarily on the same day, but at least 16 sets and up to 24 sets. And people do complain about not having big calves or seeing any results, but that is because you're not working them enough. We know that calves are stubborn. And you know, I want built calves. They're part of the leg. It helps make your leg look stronger, especially the lower leg. So I do not think it's a muscle you want to ignore at all. I was just showing you some single leg sitting calves, and those are very good for isolation. And I like working my calves, probably my favorite muscle group to work at this time. Here I'm doing a set of calves, double legs. I like this machine a lot also. The weight feels very nice. I feel like I can push and, you know, I feel very strong doing these. But as you can see, I'm taking my time to extend on my toes regardless of what machine I'm on. I know people go on the calf machines and they bounce around really quickly. You really have to extend and push out on your toes to feel that stretch. There's no need to rush the exercise. And if you can get a lot of reps in, great. You do not have to put a lot of weight. It's more of how you actually extend out on your toes. So I hope you guys make some time to improve your calves routines. I thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe for more. Bye guys.